God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The gentleman from California, Mr. Schiff, is recognized for 1 minute.
Mr. Speaker, I would like to join you in welcoming today's distinguished guest chaplain, Rabbi Carole Meyers, and thank her for leading the House in prayer. As Rabbi Emerita of Temple Sinai in Glendale, California, Rabbi Meyers has distinguished herself as a community leader. Over the past 15 years, Rabbi Meyers has served at Glendale's Temple Sinai, one of the most thriving synagogues in our region. During her tenure at Temple Sinai, the congregation nearly doubled in size, boosting its education programs for both children and adults. Rabbi Meyers significantly raised the profile of the temple through her extensive community involvement. Over the past few years, Rabbi Meyers has been involved with Habitat for Humanity and the Glendale Community Foundation. She served on the mayor's task force on hate crime, helping to craft the citywide response plan to hate crimes. Rabbi Meyers also trained as a chaplain for the Glendale Police Department and helped to create an annual AIDS awareness prayer service with other Glendale religious leaders. Though Rabbi Meyers retired this past June in order to devote more time to her family, her influence on her community can still be felt. Today, especially in this time of national tragedy, the warmth of her words have indeed found a new meaning. We are all proud to welcome Rabbi Meyers here today as our guest chaplain. And Mr. Speaker, I yield back the balance of my time.
Gentleman yields back the balance of time. For what purposes, gentlewoman from Florida rise? Without objection, gentlewoman may proceed.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I want to encourage my colleagues.